SCP-4480 is a humanoid entity currently contained within Sam and Carolyn Products, a Foundation subsidiary operating exclusively in Derby. It can change its appearance and produce identification at will. He always appears as a physician selling patent medicine, homeopathic remedies, and mercurial substances with dubious medical value. SCP-4480 travels to locations suffering from epidemics like disease, addiction, and mental illness. He goes to these places and offers medications. The treatment he offers is varied, and the medicines are not always harmful. Another side of SCP-4480 is quite dangerous. This activity is known as Vex Events, where he creates hostile conditions and dangerous environments so that lower members of the bureaucratic structure, such as laborers and individual managers, will be exposed to disease and unclean materials. These conditions lead to people becoming ill, and then SCP-4480 comes to offer his medicines and treatment as a physician. Subscribe to Dr. Cat and stay tuned to our latest discoveries and updates on SCPs.